Hi, my name is Darryl Sweat. I'm the Transportation Director for Clay County School District. I wanted to go through with everyone on how Clay County is now cleaning their buses and some new standards and procedures that we're doing. Number one, and most importantly, everyone should have a mask on when they enter the bus. That's employees and students. We're providing our employees with extra masks and extra masks for the students to get on without a mask. So we encourage the parents to have their kids prepared every day with a mask. But there are going to be occasions where they forget it, and we'll help you out as far as that goes and give you a mask. So anyway, so come on aboard and I'll tell you everything you need to know. First of all, we've installed hand sanitizers here for when you enter the bus and when you exit the bus, so students can come on and get off and always have the ability to keep their hands clean. So if you'll come along, I'll show you some other stuff. We're going to, as students get on, they're going to start from the back, and we're going to load them to the front so there's less interaction in between the aisles between students walking by each other. It just lessens the risk, and that's the way we're going to do all of our buses from here on out. So again, it's going to be from the back to the front. And so as we go forward to the front of the bus, we're going to load up till the second seat right up front here, right here, and we're going to leave this seat, this first seat here, vacant in an effort to protect our employees. The 6-foot distance between our driver and this seat right here creates a 6-foot distance that they need to protect them a little bit better. They'll be wearing a mask as well, but just to be sure and to be safer, we're going to keep this seat all the way across vacant. So that's what we're going to do. Furthermore, and most importantly, the way we're cleaning our buses is more standardized. So we're going to have a strict standard on what we use on the bus and how often we use it. So if you can come down here, I'd like to show you. Every bus driver will have 2 bottles of this and 5 of the towels that will wash for them and give back to them. But they're going to spray down after every route and keep the bus clean. So they'll start from the back. They'll spray down the normal touch, the seats, the top of the seats, where they sit at, the seat belts. They'll let it sit between 8 and 10 minutes, and then they'll go back and wipe it down. And that'll sanitize the bus for the next route. So we're encouraged, and we're going to be very strict on what we're using on our buses. Now, furthermore, after our AM route, all the drivers go home or they're on break. And after the PM route in the afternoon, we're going to use a sprayer that has that does the exact same thing. It has the exact same chemicals in it to clean it, but it does it quicker, and it really covers a lot of the hard to touch areas that the drivers won't be able to wipe down. So they'll start in the back and they'll spray it all the way to the front and let it sit, and the next day our bus is sanitized, clean of all viruses, and we're ready to go the next morning.